View gallery next. More galleries. Page 2. View gallery next. Dozens of protesters gathered in front of the New York Stock Exchange to protest the GOP tax plan on deck. 19, 2017. Many wielded signs condemning the plan that would provide steep tax cuts for businesses and the wealthy, with more modest cuts for middle and low-income families. More galleries.